voilà, le voyage touchait à sa fin et la nostalgie de ce pays avait pris place. Toutes ces rues, toutes ces plages, tous ces endroits, c'était eux qui avaient fait grandir la Rihanna que nous, nous connaissons maintenant. Rihanna aurait-elle été différente en grandissant ailleurs qu'en Barbade? La réponse était évidente, oui. Personne qui allait accepter de nous dire quelques mots. C'était son papa, Ronald Fenty, qui avait gardé son magasin et continuait de vendre ses articles devant celui-ci. Et bien sûr, cela ne vous étonnera plus, mais son papa travaillait à quelques dizaines de mètres de l'Independence Square. Exceptionnel, le papa allait accepter de nous dire quelques mots, mais ô combien précieux pour tous ceux qui apprécient Rihanna.
My name is Ronald Fenty. Yes, Rihanna is my daughter.
All right, Rihanna. Oh my gosh, we got Rihanna and Daughtry. Oh my gosh.
Et bien sûr, lorsque Rihanna avait gagné son award, son père n'était pas loin pour l'encourager.
This is where I started, like 12 years ago here, in this building.
Malgré le succès de sa fille, Ronald avait gardé la même vie, les mêmes habitudes.
So this is part of my business, and this is how I started, and this is how I still do this every Saturday. Right? And I'm yet to meet people like you.
Thank you.
The kids all love her. I mean, all over the world. I tour with her and I see the kids like, there's her idol. I'm happy for her. It's what she always wanted, And whenever you ask her what she wants, she will tell you, I'm going to be an entertainer from 8 years old. And you know, I keep saying, say you're going to be a lawyer, a doctor, entertainer. So, and she got what she wanted and she's happy with it.
Thank you very much and see you soon.
See you soon.
À la question de départ, comment avait grandi Rihanna sur son île, la plus belle réponse, c'était sans doute une petite Barbadienne qui allait nous la donner. Sans dire un mot, elle nous avait fait partager un petit moment de sa vie. Un petit moment que Robin Rihanna Fenty avait certainement vécu il y a de ça 10 ans, au même endroit. You had my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you still be my star. Maybe 'cause in the dark, you can't see shiny clouds. And that's when you need me there, with you I'll always share. Stick it out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we'll still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Ever, ever, under my umbrella. Ella, ella, under my umbrella. Ever, ever, never come in between. You're part of my entity. Here for infinity. When the world has dug its part, when the world has dealt its cards, if the hand is high, together we'll mend your heart. Because the sunshine will shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always friend, took a note, got me stick it out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Ever, ever, under my umbrella. Ella, ella, under my umbrella. Ever, ella, stick it out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Ever, ever, under my umbrella. Ella, ella, under my umbrella. Ella, ella,
It's amazing.